Welcome to Bishop's High School, Tobago. In our 96 years of existence, we have made various transitions. We have changed our location 3 times in our history. We have undergone various expansions as a school, but never have we had to experience such a major transformational shift in our operations. This COVID-19 pandemic forced our transition into a new technological world, affecting our administration, collaboration, communication, teaching, and learning. We were forced to make a major technological leap. We constructed our website, and here now we had our space for our staff, students, stakeholders to participate in events. We moved to a Google workspace, and now monitoring classes was at our fingertips. Communicating with our students, easy. We activated our YouTube channel, and we can put out any production we wanted. But we needed to pump some blood into our veins. We needed to get our school spirit going in this online space. So we engaged our students, and especially our student council. We engaged our staff, teaching and non-teaching, our board or PTA, our alumni. Everyone got involved. And we kept our school spirit alive. Even in this online space, we lived our mission.
The school's mission statement: to develop well-rounded students by providing them with a broad academic curriculum and a wide range of co-curricular activities. The school is ever mindful of its creed, Credi Crucis, and thus demands excellence of the highest moral and spiritual values.
The PTA got on board early. Each day, a motivational message was sent out via our expanded WhatsApp group chats. Several joint online school and PTA meetings were conducted. Attendance at these meetings exceeded expectations as each approached or reached the Zoom meeting capacity. A successful food bank was jointly operated, and the hampers prepared were delivered to the recipients' homes. A parent evening, we called Come Let's Chat, was used as an opportunity to provide psychological support to our parents. Our WhatsApp groups continue to be used by both school and PTA as a medium to quickly and effectively communicate with the parent body.
At Bishop's High School, we thrive on school spirit. For us, it was important to maintain our identity and sense of community as we migrated to a virtual space. And so, we strategically set up frameworks to continue or introduce programs which inspired all of us to maintain our excellence, our all-roundedness, and our happiness. Assembly remained a priority, and thanks to technology, we had whole school assemblies 3 times per week. Our school chaplain, Father Bernard, pronounced his blessings upon us to start the week. And on the other days, we received motivation from all corners, the principal, the teachers, and the students. There was such excitement when the houses led worship, and we reminisced with our 5th and 6th when they said goodbye and made sure to leave their motivational tips for success for the junior students. In this time, Remaining motivated has depended on our wellness and self-care. The school body benefited from speakers who shared during form periods or at class assembly. A form period is a scheduled slot in Form 1 and Form 3 when students get to meet with their form teachers and sometimes the guidance counselor to talk about their issues. Our teachers went beyond the call many times and they worked to keep spirits buoyed. They organized virtual field trips, yes, but also hosted game nights, Valentine breakfasts, movie matinees, and many more. Special mention must be made of the Foreign Language Club, who promoted cooking demos, a fashion show, and dance displays, all virtually. We were thrilled when the Ministry of Education signaled their endorsement for these initiatives. In conjunction with the Republic Bank Limited, they treated students to the Ready Virtual Series led by motivational speaker Mr. Don LaFoucade. And eager not to be left out, they also wanted to contribute to their alma mater to encourage students to dream big, to be world players, to serve the community. Or past students volunteered to present at the BHS Tobago Speaker Series, an initiative that allowed alumni to share their appreciation for the foundation established at Bishop's. Students heard from virologist and fertility specialist Dr. Cindy Duke, Mr. Sheldon Richardson, an airport operations duty manager and airport security manager, the founder and CEO of Support, Mr. Edward Jones, graphic artist who worked on Black Panther, Mr. Sikani Solomon, an occupational physiotherapist, Dr. Monique Karut, an engineer and founder of the Caribbean's first virtual academy, Mr. Jalen Stevens. They all encouraged our students that despite their island beginning, that they carry the potential for greatness, and it was up to them to execute. Their objectives were concretized at third form with our first virtual career day. All of us, we are constantly reminded about our why, our purpose, and this has kept us motivated. Challenges and change are our lifeblood, and we continue to rally, to thrive, and to excel.
Another challenge of the pandemic was our co-curricular activities. This challenge was overcome as we sought to move physical activities online. Through collaboration with staff and students, we were able to create our virtual platform, which we call the Bishop's Forum. There, staff and students were able to meet and have discussions. And from some of these discussions, we had small groups that met and show and tell the different dishes which they created, books that they read, and even movies that they watched. Discussions were held on these. We also had persons having new discoveries of talents and abilities in the culinary art, in the visual art, and so many other areas. Through our co-curricular afternoon, students and staff were able to participate in sip and paint activities, cook and eat activities. We also had physical activities such as aerobics, self-defense, and there was also the virtual element of football, which we call futsal and archery. Due to the testimonials from both staff and students, we found these experiences really rewarding, and we know for certain Bishop's High School is moving forward and upward and will be experiencing a bright future.
These goals our students have achieved are the results of stepping up to the challenge to create the best all-round online learning environment we could with the added constraints of the COVID-19 experience. In the background, management, teams and staff were meeting weekly and sometimes more often to collaborate, discuss issues, make and adjust plans, review, report and reflect. Setting daily communication cutoff time on the staff chat was an excellent step in managing our mental health as well. It no doubt has taken and will continue to take a lot of energy and commitment. As principal, I express my tremendous gratitude to the board, staff, students, past and present, and all stakeholders who remained supportive and encouraged despite all challenges, and who continue to contribute their time, talent, expertise, and treasures to support us. We continue to be our adaptable selves as we advance together to become a world-class educational organization, nurturing people, embracing new perspectives, transcending the ordinary, and leading change. We move confidently into 2022 with our heart beating strong.